You can't cherry pick the Bible, choosing which parts you want to believe.
We don't do that.
You don't? Then what's this?
Haley has a small tattoo. That tattoo would be taboo. Kaylee Gay is what waits for you. An eternity in the fiery pits of hell.
Hey!
Shelby, you seem sweet to me. But if it has come to be, you've lost your virginity. We'll be stoning you and your family as well.
Or we could use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said. There's one rule that trumps them all.
Love thy neighbor. Love thy neighbor. Love thy neighbor trumps them all.
Love thy neighbor. Love thy neighbor. Love thy neighbor trumps them all.
You know, you make a lot of sense.
What are you talking about?
Come on. You guys don't even feel like slightly bad for Emma. You guys used to hang out.
That was before she turned gay.
Maybe she was always gay.
Exactly. Because that's the way God made her, Shelby.
Whatever.
Hey, it's the Gospel Kids.
Hey, Trent. What's going on?
You guys will back me up.
With what? He's just trying to confuse us. Because my stepdad says...
Whoa! Stepdad? You mean your parents are divorced?
Yeah. And?
Well, divorce is a big no-no.
Not to oversimplify, but the scripture doesn't say that your mom will have to die. How's tomorrow if she's not got any plans?
There's no way to separate which rules you can violate. Let's hope you don't masturbate, 'cause the scripture says we'll have to cut off your hands.
Or we could use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said.
There's one rule that trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, trust them all.